remembered nor come to mind, but rejoicing forever in what I create. Therefore that tells me that in heaven, in the new heaven, I will not recall my sufferings of this life. I will not recall the pain that this world has given us. The pain and the sorrow and the struggle and the isolation and the envy and the grief and everything that is wrong on our daily lives. When God is trying to save us, when Jesus is calling us to himself, we reject him. Why do we cut off our only hope? Why do we cut off our only supply of hope? For there is hope in no other. There is hope in no other. There is no other hope. But we have been lied to from the beginning. From the beginning, man was lied to. And we are passive receptors of this on a daily basis. You may not willfully reject Jesus, but unconsciously we have been blinded. He is my only hope. I have no hope in this life apart from Jesus Christ. I do not hope in getting rich one day. I do not hope in having lots of friends, a wife and family. Nay, I hope in this one thing, the Lord Jesus Christ. Not in heaven, but in the Lord Jesus Christ. For he is my strength, he is my shield, and he is my exceeding great reward. Just knowing him, just knowing Jesus is all there is to this life. Just beholding his glory, beholding his glory. The one, the only Savior, the God who became man. And the Jesus, knowing that the Father had given all things into his hands, took a towel and girded himself and washed his disciples' feet. God incarnate washed his disciples' feet. He washed their feet, though he was their God, though he was their Lord, though he was their master.
He was always the Lord. He's always been the master. Jesus has always loved everyone.
That's it right there. All he's ever done is love us. All he's ever done is cared for me. Day after day after day. He gives me hope where there is no hope. When I despair of this life, when I ask myself this question, why don't I belong here? Why do I not belong in this world? Why do I never seem to fit in anywhere I go? And why am I condemned by everyone and everything? Why?
Jesus said, do not be surprised if this world hates you. For you